Some provisions sought to be injected into Nigerian Constitution as amended by way of amendment are clear provisions seeking to provide legal backing for the creation of state security outreach as a way of complementary the Nigerian police force. The rampant and widespread violent crime in every nook and cranny of the country has no doubt overwhelmed the Nigerian police as present structure, both in personnel capacity as well modus operandi. Mr. Speaker and fellow members, the embedded security challenge makes it imperative for the scope of policing to be expanded to make the state government and council play a defined and more active role in funding and pulling personnel who are expected to be more knowledgeable about their environment in the key aspect of intelligence gathering and crime busting and other crimes defined as federal crimes under the proposed new police architecture as envisaged in proposed constitutional amendment.